Good evening, guys. Over the weekend, Secretary of Human Services Mike Smith released a blistering letter basically bashing the leadership of the Brattleboro Retreat and saying it needs major structural and leadership changes in order to survive.
Without the retreat, there's not an adequate plan to care for people.
Founded in 1834, the Brattleboro Retreat has been a staple of mental health care in Vermont. Today, it's home to over 50% of inpatient psychiatric treatment beds in the state and is the largest employer in Windham County. But it's struggling to make ends meet.
We are struggling. We've been talking to the administration for several years now, so this is not a new phenomenon. But we are in a tough spot, and so the board, being good fiduciaries, asked me to explore all options, including closure.
Brattleboro Retreat President and CEO Lewis Josephson says the private not-for-profit hospital is in dire straits, now asking the state for additional help, hoping to prevent the possibility of its closure.
I think it would set us back at least a generation before we could recover. 20 years it would take us to recover from the loss of the retreat.
On Sunday, Vermont Agency of Human Services Secretary Michael K. Smith releasing a blistering statement, explicitly blaming any threat of closure on the retreat's leadership, saying, quote, "The retreat is clearly at a point where significant management and operational changes are necessary to save it and the jobs there."
Do you plan on resigning? Does anyone in the organization plan on stepping down?
No, not at all. And I think you could talk to the chair of our board of trustees and other board members. I've been here 4 years. We've done some wonderful things here at the retreat.
Jeanette White is one of Windham County's two state senators. She blames the threat of closure on Agency of Human Services Secretary Smith.
Mike Smith doesn't know how to run a mental health institution. Dr. Josephson does. So for Mike Smith to say we need to have organizational change and new leadership, that's bull.
According to State Senator White, the entire Windham delegation has grave concerns of the potential of the retreat's closure and the possibility of hundreds of lost jobs.
This is an employer of 800 people in Windham County. If this was a business, the state would be down here chomping at the bit to do anything it could to make sure that we kept those 800 jobs.
Commissioner of the Department of Mental Health, Sarah Squirrel, says discussions with the hospital will continue. She claims contingency planning is in the works if the facility was to close.
We would be grappling with a significant situation that would have immediate impact.
She says up to this point, all negotiations with the retreat have been in good faith.